quite a bit.
Still nothing, just keep moving. Sorry about the lift, it's out of service.
It melted. Oh! Oh my god, really? It melted. What a funny guy.
To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but there is lights here. And to your right, something huge. Ready to walk. Oh, God, run! That's not supposed to be there! Are you alright back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh, no, that's not helpful! That...
Oh, my God, what?
I thought that would help.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it alright if I kill him?
Yeah, I'd say he could kill. He's kind of an idiot. Yo, Aaron, are you still here? Aaron. Oh my god, I would find my way.
You're lying! Great! Yeah, just getting a test ready. You, obviously, who else would I be doing it for? No. So, let's see here. Exit.
There is no exit.
No problem, I'll make an exit.
For your test.
There, ping. Good, perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects, no luck there, everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something though, reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
Wow, I don't even know why I was stepping off. Liking how they're bringing back the jails. Wow, what was the... What? really not even a point to do. Should work. Oh dear Jesus, that
you two are gonna love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You'll love it until you completely kill to your death. All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there, but.
Yes.
So she never said who that secretary was.
Alright, he's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
Sorry, my fault. Much of thinkers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on! Only three more chambers to your big surprise. Oh, sorry.
Wow, Chance. Did you do that too?
What?
You're escaping? I totally went to that chamber and saw the deer.
No.
When you're escaping and he like busts you out of one of those chambers, she's like, oh look, there's the last chamber. Why don't you just finish it? It's like a big part of the wall. And you go into it, then she closes the wall behind and you're just like, look, there's a deer. Why don't you get closer to it? And then she closes it with a narrow box and you die.
What?